I thought, I can put this whole thing into a game format, so it becomes interactive, rather than a movie. Editing a panoramic movie is actually quite a tricky job, because you've actually got 10 screens, and there's 10 crossfades, and everything has to be carefully synced. But with virtual reality, what I've got to do is get everything into the Unity Games engine, do an awful lot of work to